Hi, this is Yannick Katanga in the Santa Clara men basketball. I'm here today with Coach Bennett, the St. Mary's College, and Coach Rose from BYU. How are you doing, Coach?
I'm doing good. Good to be here.
Yeah, it's great to be here. Nice to see you.
This is a very important question, Coach. I want you to pay real attention. Comment vous avez passé vos vacances?
Yes.
Oh, that was French. How was your summer?
Summer was great.
My summer was really good. My wife and I got to travel quite a bit. I had one of my players that played for Team USA. They got to go to Russia and watch him play a few games. So we had quite an exciting summer.
Great, great, great. I went to China, so I was lucky to do that. And my second question would be, what's going to be a scouting report on me this year? Coach Bennett first.
Duck when you take it in there with a layup, because that ball's going to be coming back at you.
Yeah, I think that's what I think, too, is don't get in your way, man, because you're pretty powerful.
Better block him off, too.
All right, thank you. And is there anything exciting you guys looking for this year, for this season?
Yeah, no, I'm excited for the league. I think the league's really good. I think you guys had a 25-win season last year. BYU was 24, 25, and Gonzaga and ourselves, and I think a lot of teams in the middle are going to be good again. There's a lot of returning players that are very good. So I think league's at an all-time high. It was last year, and I think it's going to be again this year.
I'm excited for the regular season. Obviously, that's a 10-week process that you're trying to be consistent and win a conference championship. But the conference tournament is really special. Going to Vegas and it's a new format, so we're excited to see how that works out.
And my last question will be, is there anything you can say in a different language than English?
Si. Espanol. That's about all.
Here's one for you. Más vale tarde de que nunca.
What was that language?
That's Spanish.
That's Spanish? Oh, okay.
It means better late than never.
All right.
Don't ask me why I remember that, but I do.
I'm going to close it out by saying merci. Merci beaucoup. Merci pour votre temps.
All right. Thank you. Thank you very much.